apocalyptum ke apocatatat. Apuka.
A people's memory, and without it, a man will be demoted to the lower animals. And on this note, I welcome you to St. George's or Elena Castle. This is the oldest and the largest in the world in terms of transatlantic slave trade. So it is this word that will not be pronounced properly, which is now corrupted to today's word, Elena. 1482, that's 11 years after the Portuguese had first come, led by their captain called Don Diego de Azambuja. The Portuguese came to see the chief of the town called Namaquamina Ansa. They negotiated for this plot of land and had a castle or the structure put on. It's on record that the chief was hesitant in giving out the land, citing cultural differences to be a problem in the future. In fact, he went further to suggest that friends are better friends if they don't live together. But upon persuasions and assurances, he gave in. And that would be the first time in the history of the world a West African chief would legally transfer a title to a plot of land to America.